It literally looked like the upper half of California had been set on fire.
I just heard this massive boom, and I could actually feel the shock hit my chest.
The hillsides were just solid orange with flames.
They had 7 baby condors up on Big Sur. They needed to get those birds off of the mountain.
The scale of this fire is massive. We could see 200-foot flames cranking up off these ridges.
The biggest concern is get those 3 guys off the mountain.
From the Weather Channel, this is Storm Stories with meteorologist Jim Cantore.
In the summer of 2008, California feels like hell on earth as it suffers through one of the most devastating fire seasons on record.
It literally looked like the upper half of California had been set on fire.
More than 2,000 wildfires burn out of control, destroying over 1 million acres of land.
In a given year, maybe to have 2,000 fires is pretty extreme. But to happen after just a couple days, no one has ever seen really anything like it.